In this video, we will explore the Paugh Lake Rd section, which represents the most advanced segment of the pickaxe loop. Situated at the northernmost part of the loop, beyond both the town of Wilno and Barry's Bay, this section is presented in its entirety for you to assess whether it aligns with your riding preferences. If you find it too challenging, you have the option to bypass it by staying on Highway 60 and cutting the route short. While the majority of this section isn't excessively difficult, it is advisable to have suitable tires and friends if the going gets tough. The most demanding aspect of this segment are the entrance and exits at either end, involving rocky hill climbs. For reference, we did this section counterclockwise. If you have any questions about this section, you can ask in the comments. A link to the full movie of our trip can be found in the description below. And now, the Paugh Lake Rd section.
Whoa. Ha ha ha.